You can teach an old offensive lineman new tricks.
It all kind of started very organic. I retired. I needed to lose some weight. I wanted to do yoga, and I didn't want to lift weights anymore. So I got on a bike.
Since he hung him up 6 years ago, former Bronco Tyler Polumbus has been logging some serious miles. His motivation involves a cause that's close to his heart.
My mom died from stage 4 ovarian cancer a little bit over 2 years ago now. And I thought, you know what, let's find a way to combine a new passion and do some good.
The Super Bowl 50 champion championed Pedal with Polumbus, a bike ride in his mother Nancy's honor that benefits the Colorado Ovarian Cancer Alliance. In 2 years, this annual event has raised nearly $140,000. Tyler hopes to blow past that number in 2022.
This year, our goal, we're trying to raise over $200,000, and I think we're going to do it.
And there's good news for novice riders. You don't have to cover the entire road course to be part of the Polumbus Peloton.
It's a little bit less than 50 miles, and we'll have some exit points if you don't want to go the full way. So if you're an experienced rider, you know, 50 miles, that's a solid ride.
Either way, cyclists will have smooth sailing with number 76 leading the charge. Arran Andersen, Fox 31.